It's important to point out that in a submission match, the first superstar who forces their opponent to submit wins.
It's all about forcing your will on your opponent to the point where they can't take it anymore.
Corey, is there something the competitor should look out for?
Their own technique, Cole. Making sure every submission attempt is firmly gripped, because you can have a submission locked in, and if you're not careful, your opponent can turn that move around on you.
Clapping the leg here. This is excruciating. Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move. Getting tossed. Springboard.
What? Are you kidding me?
That is tossing your own body around.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Armbar's in. Armbar.
Well, this won't win the match.
Look at her resourcefulness here, doing whatever it takes, ooh, to break out. Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
Beautiful side suplex. Corey, what's the best defense going into a submission match?
As with most sports, the best defense is a good offense. Having awareness of your opponent's limbs at all times and weakening them will also make their submissions less effective.
Bang! She adjusts it and reverses it. She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Into the ring again. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Great balance. Boom! Missile drop kick.
She's bringing the pressure on now. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Is it fully locked in?
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go.
Look at her resourcefulness here, doing whatever it takes, ooh, to break out. Sent into the corner.
I love this one.
Slice bread. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Looking for the Rings of Saturn. It's a pin. Oh, it's locked in. The cross face.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap it?
Think of all the desperation mode for her, trying to muscle her way out. A couple of elbows does the job.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
I had that well scouted. Could be what she needs. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
The submission is locked in.
Bear hug. Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Back fist. Nasty. Kick lands. Bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on?
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Moonsault.
Handstand into the elbow drop. Now just attacking the opponent's back.
She's staying elusive.
She hang on. She might tap out.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Heartbreaker.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Handstand into the elbow drop. Now just attacking the opponent's back.
She saw it coming.
Well-delivered suplex.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
There's a wheelbarrow.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely
And the bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Places her right in the corner.
Wait a second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There is way too much distance to cover here.
Coast to coast!
She nailed it.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
She is barely standing at this point. Ooh, well measured.
She's going for it. This could be.
She is still in this fight.
Decided by the smallest of margins.
Jarring impact.
She returns the favor there. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. This would be an amazing tap, tap, tap.
It's over. She taps, and this submission match is over.
W against fierce competition.
These superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well, past the limit, I'd say.